shit that he's saying is quite depressing. And I'd rather listen to real music that might make me feel down sometimes, but also might make me feel like I'm not alone, than listen to shitty fucking music.
Came to struggle, met my wife in a huddle, and I would never put above you how you dealt with my shit. And that's my mom, and she's proud, let me know, reply. And if my dad was still alive, he'd tell you half a dozen times.
Welcome back to another reaction video. I'm gonna do Hate Myself by NF Audio on the Search album. I'm gonna try to make this fast. I can see the flashing red battery light on my camera. Hopefully I can finish this video before it ends. Hate Myself, NF, the Search album. I'm gonna be doing a whole album review at this point. I kinda already figure where this is going to be going because NF's lyrical and he's also very sad sometimes, but it's realistically sad, even though it may sound like negativity, but most of the time it's just real music. So let's jump into it. NF, Hate Myself. Every time.
I don't see you like I should. You look so misunderstood. And I wish I could help, but it's hard when I hate myself. Pray to God with my arms open. If this is it, then I feel hopeless.
How many people feel like that?
And I wish I could help, but it's hard when I...
Before it starts, because obviously the beat's about to drop. How many people say, like, they pray to God or whoever, but also they wish that they could help more, but they just hate themselves. Inside, they don't feel good. Not everybody can be positive. Not everybody can, forgot I had this on, this jersey. Preseason has started. I just thought it would be right to be wearing my Kansas City gear. Forgot that I was wearing it, but anyways, how many people just hate themselves? You can't always be positive. You can't always just be happy-go-lucky. Some people call it negative. Other people call it realistic.
I hate myself. Yeah. Late nights are the worst for me. They bring out the worst in me. My money got me feeling like it hurts to think. If this is all that I wanted, I don't want it. Gotta be more for me. What they call beliefs. And every morning I wake up and feel like I ain't not worth it. Cause I'm at war with peace. I go to hell. Welcome to the corpse of me. Look at the body like you ain't nothing but poor and weak. It's kinda weird. Lately I've been feeling like the only way for me to get away is if I pour the drink. That's more deceit, more defeat.
Whoa. The only way he feels like he can get away if he pours the drink. Never thought I'd hear NF say that. Never.
Is this really what I'm born to be? That's what you get for thinking you're unique. So poor, but I'm so wealthy. Need help, but you can't help me. What else can the world sell me? Tell me lies. I still buy them like they're going out of stock, but it's not healthy.
Not healthy at all.
I don't see you like I should. You look so misunderstood. Late nights get the best of me. They know how to get to me. Suicide thoughts come and go like a guest to me. But I don't want to die. I just want to get relief. So don't talk to me like you think I'm so successful. What is success when hope is left? I am not a spokesman, I'm a broken wreck. You're sick of doing interviews because I hate myself.
I'm not a spokesman, I'm a broken record. A lot of people say that he repeats himself in a lot of his songs. I think that he does too, but I think that also just comes with like what he's going through. He's going through a lot as an artist, and also just, you know, like if you're in that mindset, you're in that mindset. I did listen to the interlude on here saying how when he was at the top, the number one song and everything, and he was on tour, is when he felt the lowest. So, I mean, it's highly understandable.
Come across like it's so easy, but I feel like you don't need me. When I feel like you don't need me, then I feel like you don't see me. And my life has no meaning, dreaming. Hands out trying to ask for love, but when I get it, I just pass it up. Throw it away and think about it later, digging through the trash for drugs. I can give you what you needed, but I can't. I'm scared because I don't see you like I should. You look so misunderstood. And I wish I could.
That's like high energy and like
but it's hard when I hate myself. Pray to God with my arms open.
It has very high energy as far as like the chorus, or not the chorus, but the actual verse goes. But the shit that he's saying is quite depressing.
This is it, then I feel hopeless. And I wish I could help, but it's hard when I hate myself. I walk through the ashes of my passions, reminiscing with the baggage in my casket. Get lost in the questions I can't answer. Can't stand who I am, but it don't matter. We scream
it
to be free,
matter.
But I stay captured. Knee deep in defeat of my own actions. Feel weak with the peace that I keep lacking. Keep speaking to me, but I can't have it. but I can't have it. Keep speaking to me, but I can't have it. Hate myself, what a sorrow, and I hate myself. Hate myself, what a sorrow, and I hate myself. I hate myself. It's kind of hard when I hate myself. I hate myself. It's hard when I hate myself.
He almost sounds like he's in tears right there. He always brings that realness, but at a certain point, like, a lot of his songs can be depressing to a lot of people. And depression's not a joke. Everyone deals with it, even mainstream artists, even underground artists, even just normal everyday people. People that you think are doing good aren't always doing good. And I think time has proven that. And I think, like, I don't know, NF, like, a lot of people call it depressing music, but at the same time, it's real. And I'd rather listen to real music that might make me feel down sometimes, but also might make me feel like I'm not alone, then listen to shitty fucking music. And that he's not a shitty artist, he's a great artist, and I can't wait to review the rest of this album. So thank you for watching this video. Tune in a little bit later. I'm going to be doing more songs from the Search album. And as always, just thank you, and subscribe, comment, like, help me out as much as you can, because I'm the only one doing this. I'm trying to promote everything myself. And yeah, so I'm going to end it with saying Chiefs Kingdom, go Chiefs. Try to do your best at keeping high energy, and you are all loved by me.